To change the bulbs, you need to remove the brake lamp. Unscrew these nuts using a 10mm socket. Push the screws to move the lamp. Remove the lamp from the car. Unclip the wires. Press on the upper tabs and remove the bulb holder. You have T10 or W5W bulbs. Put back the holder and press it until it's locked. Clip back the wires. Arrange the lamp into position. Now you can tighten the nut.
Thank you for watching. For any questions, you can leave a comment and I'll try to answer all of you.